looks like the worst place in the goddamn world.
Clarice! Get up! Clarice!
I'm not gonna make it. Get out of here.
Let's go. without it.
Teach you to mess with a Marine.
I come in peace.
Don't you fucking move. You alone? Anyone else make it?
It all happened too fast. I think it's just you and me.
Just you and me, huh? Well, that's just fucking great.
I don't mean you any harm. I swear.
No shit. I'm the one holding the gun. You looking for trouble?
Says the American with the gun. We don't have to be friends, but we can be allies.
That's something I can get on board with. Second you're trying to cross me, best believe me, following second you're dead.
I kill vampires. You think I'm afraid of a jarhead?
That looks like our best way through.
One of us holds up the gate, the other can slip through.
Are you okay?
What do you think? It's locked. I gotta find another way around.
I think there's a way through. I just need to clear it from my sight.
Do it quick. Those things could be anywhere. You got any idea what we're dealing with?
They're vampires.
Not possible.
My father once told me, if something looks like shit and smells like shit, you don't have to taste it to know that it's shit. Believe me, they're vampires. We must work together to defeat them.
Yeah, it's beginning to look like that.
Go ahead!
First thing you're gonna do when we get out of here?
Hold my son. How about you? What'll you do?
I'll probably just go for a drink.
What is the meaning of those markings on your hand?
It's to honor the dead. It's the reason I fight.
It's as good a reason as any.
It's a damn good reason. The only reason.
I have no grievance with you.
Maybe you need to switch on the news.
Listen. There was a man once who built his house on the banks of a river. When the floods came, his wall washed away. When the droughts came, the water dried up and the man was thirsty. All day, the insects bit this man's flesh. Yet each night, he says to his wife, "We have all the fish we can eat." Your people chose this war, Jason.
I think you need to give your mouth some rest. I say we get the fuck out of here.
Looks to me like a medical bay.
This could come in handy.
If you want to stick 60-year-old explosive in your bag, be my guest.
Those chemical weapons are close, right? Whatever's down there, those explorers got there first. Now hold up, will you?
What are you doing? You think they're still alive? That's awful.
Hope is all we got left.
Funny how you can know someone for years and never really know them. I had no idea my captain was married.
That the asshole you were with earlier?
He didn't make it.
Works for me. I'm only this bad guy to deal with.
A time will come when you'll deeply regret this manner.
I don't carry regrets. Is a Jack in the Box. What do you make of it?
It's like nothing I've ever seen.
You see that elevator cable? The explorers must have gone down.
I don't think they made it back up.
The winch still looks functional.
No.
No?
We are not going down there. The archaeologists didn't make it out. What does that tell you?
We're not archaeologists?
Our world is up there, not down below.
Well, there's an army of monsters between us and the world above. They're close. Fired up.
You crazy? Those vampires come from anywhere down there. You really want to find them in their own home?
What I've been doing since I set foot in this country. Get that elevator working.
There it goes.